So would you rather be famous or invisible?
Invisible!
Why invisible?
Because I would be the best hide-and-seek player.
You'd be the best hide-and-go-seek player ever?
Yeah.
What's so great about being famous?
Girls marry you.
Girls marry you?
Yeah.
Heck. Ay-ay-ay, how creepy.
Yeah.
It's not complicated. Invisible is better. And fame isn't all it's cracked up to be. You'll find inspiration in The Life of David.